The mushrooms contain psilocybin, which hydrolyzes in the body very quickly to psilocin, which is the active component. Some mushrooms contain the compound with only one methyl group. It's called beta-cysteine. There's a chemical resemblance between these materials and the neurotransmitter serotonin. A very interesting balance of neurotransmitter in the body to mushrooms. Namely, they are very, very similar, except that the psychoactive materials